Welcome back. Now the news from sports. World billiards champion Pankaj Advani overcame a stiff challenge from Saurav Kothari at the ongoing National Snooker and Billiards Selection Tournament. Pankaj now has 2 wins to his credit from 4 matches. The snooker event has developed into a very open battle at the club tennis De Gasper Dias in Miramar.
Pankaj came into the match against Saurav after suffering 2 losses in 3 matches. The match proved to be a marathon contest, and after almost 5 hours of ding-dong tussle, the 24-year-old star Bangalorean emerged winner. The snooker tournament is proving to be an open contest, and remaining 2 days have a lot of scope for more drama. As of now, Brajesh Damani and Alok Kumar hit the list with 3 wins each. Top 2 players from snooker and billiards tournament will form the India team for the Asian Games later this year.
So it's really tough, you know, sport is really tough, and I lost a couple of matches initially in the decider, so I didn't want to lose the third decider on the trot. It's really tough, and you know, that's what competitive sport is all about. You've got to hang in there. Sometimes you're not playing your best. Just stick around and hopefully you'd get your opportunity, and when you get that, just make use of it. So luckily I made use of it, you know, and the last ball was all it came down to. So held my nerve and I potted the last one.
Quite a crucial win, isn't it?
Yeah, it is crucial because everyone is winning and losing, and I was already 2 down. So if I had lost this, it would have been 3 down, which means that I would have not been in the top 2 for sure in this tournament. But now it gives me a good chance, although I have a good couple of competitive matches coming up this evening and tomorrow. But yeah, it's a good win. It's a very crucial win.
Overall, your form coming into this tournament has been up and down a bit. What's the reason?
Yeah, I think, you know, everyone has just been a bit up and down. No one is running away with the game, except probably Alok Kumar is doing pretty well compared to the others. But everyone has lost at least 1 or 2 matches. So it's just a little tough because it's an 9-man league. So you're bound to have a couple of off days.
So now, in the remaining 2 days of this tournament, who are you playing against?
I'm playing Aditya Mehta this evening from Maharashtra. I'm playing Yasin Merchant at the end, and Manan Chandra. So some really good cracker of a match to come up. Crackers.
Okay, Pankaj, all the best for you in the remaining games, and thanks for talking to Prudent Media.
Thank you so much.
Our sports editor Neeraj Prabhu and video journalist Omkar Farari from Miramar.
Goa came up with a fantastic performance in the West Zone Championship and added to the joy on the occasion of 25th anniversary of the Taekwondo Association of Goa. The hosts won the team championship in the multi-state event in Margao.
Goa dominated the 3-day Taekwondo Championship that concluded on Sunday evening. The Goans lived up to their reputation of being one of India's strongest states in the Taekwondo circuit. The Taekwondo Association of Goa President Advocate Raju Mangeshkar cut the cake to celebrate the 25th anniversary of the association. Chief Minister Digambar Kamat praised the achievement of Goan players and the work of the association.
Taekwondo players have done an extremely good job. They have been doing well. In fact, the association headed by Raju Mangeshkar has been working hard to improve the standard of Taekwondo in the state of Goa. Last so many years, this one association I have seen have been getting lots of medals for the state of Goa. This year they have performed very well for the West Zone, and I am happy that on the statehood day they have got maximum medals for Goa and made Goa proud. I am sure they will keep up this winning trend till the national game and try to get some medals.
The coaching team was proud of the Goan players' display, and head coach Theophil Loe gave details of the result in various categories.
First place Goa, 92 points. 92. Second place Madhya Pradesh, 89 points. Sub junior girls, 107 points. First place Madhya Pradesh, 66 points. Second place junior boys, first place Madhya Pradesh with 73 points. Goa, 62 points. Junior girls, Goa, 83 points. First place Maharashtra, 65. Second place senior boys, Goa, 75 points. First place, second place Madhya Pradesh, 74 points. Senior girls, Goa 60, Maharashtra 39. Goa first, Maharashtra second. Overall team winners, Goa first.
Veteran sports journalist and current sports editor of Herald, Jovito Lopez, and joint topper at SSCE and Taekwondo player Sneha Naik were felicitated. A reporter from Margao, Sameer Bhatt.
state is experiencing pre-monsoon showers from the past 2 days. In our video of the day, we would like to show you the visuals of these pre-monsoon showers. Have a look at these visuals and get yourself refreshed. Take care and goodbye.
Got things done, sleeping on the job.